decided to study because myself and 45 other guys had been made redundant. My wife would come home from work and she'd ask me every day, oh, have you found a job yet? Have you found a job yet? And every day I was so depressed to tell her, no, I haven't found a job. After a month of looking for work and getting knocked back, I decided that studying was a better way for me to further myself and get into a new career where there's more opportunities.
I was working as a room attendant. It was such hard work. So to change my career path, I got advice from my job seeker provider. From them, I decided to pursue my further studies with MCO.
Online education appealed to me because I've got two young children, so I wanted something that would fit in with my routine, my day-to-day life.
I had to better my life and also better the life of my families.
I'd called a lot of course providers and they weren't interested in me as soon as I told them that I left school in year 9. But when I contacted MCI, they supported me and were actually interested and still showed that they were interested. My mentor, Mohammed, was always a great help, and weekly I'll get motivational emails from Mohammed just to help motivate me and keep me on track and see how everything's going, and always been actually interested. I didn't feel just like another number with MCI.
I wish all my students were like Stephen. Seeing somebody start and then finish something, but once they find that reason, they find that goal, and then it's all about setting those smaller goals into achieving the bigger picture.
Your mentor is your biggest support factor. Listen to your mentor.
She's probably one of my best students that I have in there. She completed her course successfully and got herself a job, pretty much every mentor's dream to have, which is very rewarding.
If your mentor suggests something to you, it's to benefit you. They want to see you achieve your goal.
Now in the future, I'm going to have a good job and I'm going to be something for myself and for my kids and for my wife. It's something to be proud of.
Go for it, leap for it, and your life will be better too.